All Ian Coward knew was that he'd won the pools. He had no idea he'd won the best part of £500,000, nor that his favourite footballer, Glenn Hoddle, would be handing over the cheque at Spurs training ground. No wonder he was bemused.
My feet are not touching the ground. Cloud nine. Totally overwhelmed. I think I'm going to wake up in a minute, I'm sure.
Ian's stepson Nicky spent Monday scouring the streets of Tottenham trying to get a ticket to see his heroes on Saturday, but he couldn't afford the £50 the touts wanted for a standing ticket. Now, thanks to the pools company, he's got two tickets, and paying for them won't be a problem. So will Ian be joining him?
No, I shall watch it indoors with a large bottle of champagne.
And what do you think's going to happen on Saturday?
Well, Spurs will win, of course. Yeah, no doubt at all.
After that, Ian's got the hard task of spending his pools win. He could probably afford one of Tottenham's star players. Gail Goodwin at Cheshunt for Thames News.